welcome to another adventure of Vision Home's Jet Ski Adventures. The last episode, SEADOO SINKDOO, was of a controversial one. A lot of comments in a lot of the chat groups, which is really good. That's what, you know, you learn from these chats, and there's some experts that comment, there's some not so experts that comment. But any which way, it was good to get everyone chatting, and it had like 1,000 views in a day. So that was really good. So today's episode is pretty straightforward. We're just gonna head out in the jet ski, out off Mooloolaba. Kiran's coming out for his first trip. His second trip, but you're gonna see him catch his first longtail. Stay tuned and check it out.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Bell hooked him as well, saved us.
You're still lucky.
Very lucky.
Yeah.
This way. Nice.
Same as what happened to you, I think.
Yeah. I was having a good fight too.
Yeah, always a good fight.
Oh. He's a good size.
Okay.
You got it. Got it.
That's all right.
Long day.
Oh, long day. Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Yay! Okay. And Jojo's hooked up to a long tail.
Everyone, Kiran here. Just wanted to share my fishing adventure. Gone for a second fishing trip, jet ski fishing. Got my first longtail. Thank you, Jojo. Thank you, Maddie. Now I'll be getting jet ski very soon.
Great day out on the ocean. Kiran got his first long tail. The fish were a bit finicky, so we really had to work it to catch the couple that we got. But they were decent size, about 90 centimetres to a metre. When you're out there, obviously, you know, you got to prepare when you go, when you fish each day and the night before. But we get all the gear ready and we get the jet ski ready. You know, make sure that the bungs are in and everything's in place ready for the day's fishing. You might have saw on the video footage that I ran over the mailbox this morning. Might have had a few too many drinks last night. My wife thought it was vandals that knocked over the mailbox, but unfortunately we got video cameras, so, and it showed that who really did run over the mailbox. Anyway, just on a side topic, just a couple of different things. We're over in the Philippines at the moment, in Boracay, so this is one of my favorite drinks here, Red Horse. Quite a strong beer, 7%. If you haven't tried that, they do sell it some of the major Australian bottle shops, but I love that drink, Red Horse. And when we're out on the actual out on the jet ski, chicharrones. It's one of my favorite things to eat. You can get these from the Asian stores as well. So I love having these out when we're out on a fishing day. Yeah, just two Filipino things that I love that I wanted to share. And maybe don't have too many drinks the night before you go out, else you might run over the mailbox. But anyway, have a great day, and yeah, we'll go over to Belle's kitchen. Okay, so lessons learned. Well, there's not a lot of lessons other than don't run over your mailbox for this one episode. Kiran got his first long tail. That's a bluefin tuna. Good size, 90 to 100 to a metre. So they're quite big tuna. Plenty of sashimi for him. So when we go over to Belle's kitchen, we'll go and have a look at what, you know, Kiran did with his tuna. He's actually used to be a chef. So we'll check that out. Now, just a bit about how we caught those tuna. So it's the same 55 gram Helco chrome twisty slugs that we were catching the spotties on in episode, I think it was 12, when we bagged out on spotties, same area. Also a little bit about rod and reel combination. So the slow element PE4, it's a bit of JoJo knowledge, that combination with the Pan Slammer 5500, that's a really good setup. So slow element 4, Pan Slammer reel 5500, 30 pound braid into your 40 pound leader, and you should be good to go. You'll see most of the fish we catch on these episodes are on that setup. So yeah, give it a go. That's a bit of JoJo knowledge there. And the people I learn the most from have been JoJo and Aleggy, and always learning. So hopefully some of these videos will help you as well with what to use and what to do. Let's go over to Belle's kitchen.
Many years, man. I'm not happy. Hey,
one day.
Hey,